in this budget, what could possibly be his motivation to cut all that money from the CDC that you mentioned at the time of the coronavirus and the threat that that is, cutting money from CDC, the Center for Disease Control, using the full title, the prevention element of the good health of the American people. What could he be thinking? Maybe I'm using that term loosely.